What comes to your mind when you hear the name Karishma?
Miracle.
She was a miracle in my life.
She means everything to me.
Everything. There is nothing will sound good without her. My life. She's my support system. When he found that, like, okay, you know, we are going to have a daughter, it was the joyous moment I have ever seen in his life. Like, the best smile, and I can never forget about that day, you know, that moment.
Karishma, I promise you that I'll always be by your side, through thick and thin, through successes and failures, through oceans and mountains, even if it means cleaning a runny nose and forming a human chain to combat your fear of heights like that hike in Colorado.
Sunday morning, I wake up, you're beside me, breathing so loud.
Not even in my wildest dreams did I imagine that I would be standing here with the same person whose smile I found contagious. Now, all wasn't rosy when you told me your favorite movie was Hum Saath Saath Hain.
And I know that
I'm glad we slept here
after. In the morning, as I fall,
I vow to take care of you. To allow you to cook for me, to stand by your side as life throws at us whatever it may, because it also threw out with you.
I do.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Kansas,
I announce with great joy that you are husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. It is my honor to present you for the first time as husband and wife, Raoul and Karishma.
Is what he means to me.